Today we study about the biodiversity at genetic level and biodiversity at species level. First one, it is biodiversity at genetic level. It is the variation of genes within the species. This results distinct population of one even same species. It gives genetic variation within one species. There are two reasons for differences between individual organisms. One is variation in the gene which all organisms possess, which is passed from parent to its offspring. The other is the influence of environment on each individual organism. The variation in the sequence of four base pairs in DNA chain form the genetic variation in the organism. The recombination of genetic material during cell division makes it an imperative for genetic diversity within a species. Loss of genetic diversity within a species is called genetic erosion. Means the genetic erosion is the loss of genetic diversity within a species. The whole area of agricultural productivity and development depends on genetic diversity. The plant as well as animal genetic resources play important role in the economy of a country. Genetic diversity is the whole basis for a sustainable life system on the earth. Scientists in many parts of the world are trying to introduce genetically modified seeds in the agriculture sector for better yield as well as for the resistance of drought, diseases and flood situations. The local people or farmers are not showing any interest to preserve the natural way of genetic diversity. This is about the biodiversity at genetic level. Next is biodiversity at species level. This refers to the variety of species within a particular region. The number of species in a region is a major for such diversity. The richness of species in a given region provides a yardstick for species diversity. Species diversity depends as much on the genetic diversity as on the environmental condition. Colder regions support less than the warmer regions for species diversity. The good climate with good physical geography supports a better species diversity. Species richness is a term which is used to measure the biodiversity of a given site. In addition to species richness, species endemism is a term used to measure biodiversity by way of assessing the magnitude of differences between species. Endemism means the species restricted to some particular area is called as endemism. The taxonomic system, similar species are grouped together in general. Similar genera in families, families in orders, and so on, till in the level of kingdom. This process is a genoid for to find relationship between organisms. The higher taxa have thousands of species. Species that are very different from one another contributes more to overall biodiversity. This is about the biodiversity at species level. Thank you.